Hi, I'm Jill McCrae. I'm here at McCrae Farm. This is my intern, Shailie, and Jazz. She's a six-year-old Lusitano mare. And this will be the third time that Shailie has been on her. And we have kind of waited till she's gotten a little stronger. So 6 years old is not too late to start a horse. It's always better to wait, because the slower you go, the faster you get. So you'll see what we do on the third ride. So we always re-explain with the horse. Shailie's going to go up and down on the first step, making noise. She's going to go up on the second step. Then she's going to put a little weight with that left foot in the stirrup. And then she's going to softly swing her leg over. Good girl, super. Just the tippy toe in the stirrup. You're going to take the rein kind of long. Oh, baby. And then we're going to go to the left at a walk. Of course, the stirrups are too long, but we don't need stirrup right now. Come on, baby. Oh, rider's still on the horse. She's way ahead of the game. She's been shouldering at the trot, but she is a Lusitano. Thanks for listening. Great job, Shailie.
Thank you.